We have three research awards during our annual conference. The C.P. Mittal Award is given to a young researcher for his or her outstanding research work presented at the conference as a full paper. This year, the award has been won by Dr. Preeti Vijay from ILBS New Delhi. Please listen to her award-winning paper.
Good evening, respected judges, seniors, and colleagues. I am going to present study titled Newer Markers and Calculated Acute Kidney Injury Score Has a Better Diagnostic Accuracy for AKI in Children with Chronic Liver Disease from Department of Pediatric Hepatology, ILBS, New Delhi. I have no disclosures. Prevalence of AKI is in a tune of 15 to 30% in cirrhotic adults, whereas in children, this data is less. Presence of AKI in cirrhotics is associated with high mortality and morbidity. There are lots of difficulties with current diagnostic modalities to diagnose AKI, as current definitions are creatinine based and creatinine levels are lower in cirrhotic children because of presence of sarcopenia, malnutrition, poor dietary intake. High bilirubin causes difficulty in estimation of bilirubin. GFR is falsely high because of low creatinine, and urine output is not so reliable because most of these children are on diuretics. Hence, the need of newer markers which would not be affected by these limitations. Role of serum cystatin C, urinary ANGEL, and renal digestive index has been established in pediatric nephrology as well as in adult cirrhotics, but no literature in childhood cirrhotics. So we have conducted this study with the primary objective was to study the role of serum cystatin C, urinary ANGEL, and renal digestive index to diagnose acute kidney injury among childhood cirrhotics. And secondary objective was to develop a predictive score based on newer markers for prediction of AKI in these children with chronic liver disease. This was an observational prospective study done at Department of Pediatric Hepatology, ILBS, New Delhi, after taking approval from Institutional Review Board. We included all pediatric patients with CLD whose parents gave consent, and we excluded children with chronic kidney disease, malignancy, and advanced cardiopulmonary disorders. Standard KDIGO criteria was used to diagnose and stage AKI. Resolution of AKI was defined as return of creatinine to a value within 0.3 mg per deciliter of baseline value, and survival was defined as poor if death or requirement of liver transplantation by 180 days. All relevant clinical data and lab parameters were recorded. Serum cystatin C and urine ANGEL estimation was done by standard immunoassays, and digestive index was calculated by radiologist. GFR was calculated by creatinine as well as cystatin C based formulas. Appropriate statistical analysis was done. Coming to the results, a total of 247 children with CLD were evaluated, of which 100 finally included in the study. 41% of them had AKI at baseline, and most of them were in stage 3. Of the 41, 22 showed resolution of AKI, and the transplant-free survival was seen in 2/3 of them at the 3 as well as 6-month follow-up, whereas 1/3 had poor outcome. Two of them had recurrence of AKI, but both of these patients showed resolution of AKI. 19 children did not show any resolution of AKI and all had poor outcome by 6 months. Baseline parameters showed that children, those who were in AKI, were more severely decompensated as evident by their severity scores and their liver number. They had low albumin, high INR and high lactate, and obviously they had high urine and creatinine because they were in AKI. All three newer markers of AKI were significantly higher in AKI group as compared to non-AKI group. The GFR should be lower in children with AKI, but what we can see here that creatinine-based GFR calculated by Schwartz formula was similar in both AKI and non-AKI group, whereas cystatin C-based GFR, which is a true reflection of actual GFR, was significantly lower in AKI group as compared to non-AKI group. Thus, creatinine-based equation giving falsely high GFR values, whereas cystatin C-based GFR is giving actual reflection. Thus, we can say that cystatin C based GFR is far superior than creatinine based GFR, especially in cirrhotic children. On logistic regression analysis, including all three markers, only cystatin C, urinary angle were found to be significantly associated with AKI. And based on these two, an AKI score was developed using the coefficient derived from logistic regression model. AKI score has better diagnostic accuracy of 83% with area under curve of 0.85 at a cutoff value of more than minus 0.5 with a 83% sensitivity and 83% of specificity. What is the importance of this AKI score? We went back and applied this AKI score to our whole cohort. We identified additional 10 patients who were not in AKI as per KDIGO definition, but could be identified as AKI on the basis of AKI score of more than minus 0.5. If we look at characteristics of these patients, we can see that these children were more younger, more sarcopenic as evident by their low weight for height Z score, low albumin, low creatinine value, and 50% of them were in oliguria, indicating that these children were in AKI actually, but creatinine rise was not significant because of their malnutrition. So they were not picked up by KDIGO definition. 70% of these children had poor outcome, as similar to the outcome of the children picked up by KDIGO definition. On follow-up, none of the children developed AKI till 6 months follow-up as per KDIGO definition. But if we apply this AKI score, we could have detected 7 more children at 3 months with AKI and additional 2 at 6 months. And all of them, most of them were sarcopenic and 5 had poor outcome. This emphasizing the importance of AKI score, that we could have picked up these children early based on these AKI score and we could alter their outcome. Strength of our study, that's the first pediatric study defining role of serum cystatin C, urinary angle and registrative index in diagnosing AKI in childhood cirrhotics with a long-term follow-up of up to 180 days. Limitation being the single center study and small sample size. And another important limitation is that creatinine rise was taken as gold standard. So I'm concluding the presentation with the observation that AKI score has a better diagnostic accuracy in diagnosing AKI as compared to standard KDIGO, especially in younger and sarcopenic children. And cystatin C based equations of GFR are more accurate in defining GFR. Thank you. Thank you, organizers, for giving me opportunity and all for your patient listening.